One of the most important resources in the world is water. Water goes into everything we use, we buy, and we consume every day. One of the most important places in the world that we need to protect water supply is in China.
世界上的水只有1%的水可以用，但是有很多工作需要水，比如说浇灌田野。很多地方现在的水都非常的不干净，喝不到干净水那里的人。中国现在已经很多地方缺水，然后我们就是要是不节约用水，就会没有水用了。如果世界上没有水资源了，人们以及各种生物。
就无法生活在地球上了。我们就必须要保护水，所以这样才能让我们这些水才能更，我们用才能更长时间。
I'm going to do a little experiment. You're going to do a little experiment. Can you name me one thing that nature provides? Trees, exactly. What else? Many animals. Great. What about you over there? Lakes. And what do you get from lakes? Water that we can drink, exactly. All right, how about you on the end there? Food. Absolutely. Look how clean that water is.
One of the keys to ensuring that urban sustainability is sustainable is educating the next generation about the importance of protecting and nurturing the environment. The Paulson Institute, founded by former US Treasury Secretary Hank Paulson, in partnership with Sesame Workshop and the Nature Conservancy, has launched an initiative to educate Chinese children and their families on the importance of being responsible stewards of the environment.
The dragon is a symbol for hope, for wisdom, and for protecting the environment. By being part of the dragon, you have become water ambassadors for China. By being part of the dragon, you speak for China. You say to the world, we are young Chinese people and we care about water.
Today, the big news is that we're announcing a new initiative to help teach young children about the important issue of urban sustainability and water conservation. We want to demonstrate that by simple actions, just like turning off the tap, that you can be a really big important part of a very big issue.
我在家里用洗菜的水去浇花，这样能节约很多的水。洗澡时把水开小一点，然后洗澡时间不要过长。有时候我们淘米，淘完米的水也可以进行浇花，或者洗衣服用完了的水都可以灌溉田野。
洗完衣服的水一般都是冲，厕所之类的，然后刷完牙或洗完脸的时候，会把水龙头关上。
通常用那个就是鱼缸养鱼的水，然后去那个冲厕所或那个蹲地。像我们家里就是平时把洗完了脚的水呢储存起来以后可以冲厕所用，然后还有把淘米水留起来浇花。
我们家原来是那种洗澡前要放很大一盆水的暖气，但是现在我们换了一个新的，所以会节约更多的水。
I want to ask you a question. Put your hand up if you shower for less than 4 minutes.
下面请问大家一个问题，有多少同学洗澡的时间？
Put your hand up if you turn off the tap when you brush your teeth.
We believe that urban sustainability is a critically important area where the United States and China can work together to make a positive impact.